Hi there, I'm here with my adult student, Wendy, and Diana. Sadly, we just came from Ginger's funeral. The day that I posted on her Facebook page the Hungarian Rhapsody Christmas song, I found out she had died that Monday. So our condolences out to the family. Today we're going to play Silent Night for you. We're not playing from the Bach Around the Christmas Tree today. And this Silent Night is absolutely beautiful. I actually have posted it years ago on a beautiful concert grand Steinway. So I'll link that in the description box. But I found it in a December 1939 antique etude magazine. Somebody had given me a stack of these magazines, and this was a little gem I found in it. It's arranged by Clarence Kohlmann. I have not been able to find it in print, so it's probably out of copyright. So I'm using a little photocopy I made, so it was all on one page because there was a page turn. And we'll see what happens today. Just a beautiful arrangement. And it was played on, in case anybody's wondering, a Samick baby grand piano. And yeah, the print is really quite small. It's kind of faded and my eyes are worse. So I can't believe that I got through that. So thank you for watching today, and be sure to like and subscribe. See you tomorrow, maybe.